Ekdam Tihai. So there will be no gap between the three parts. So So that will be played three times. This is very simple, same notes repeated three times without a gap. This is called Bedam Tihai. Okay.